In Orthodox Afghan society, women were hardly allowed to engage in art and culture. After over two decades of end of Taliban rule, they still face challenges of free speech. Despite all hardships, the women in war-ravaged Afghanistan are trying to showcase their talent. Let's meet a young female artist who has opened an art gallery in Kabul. Have a look.
At a small gallery in Kabul, this lady carefully dips a brush in paint before applying it to a felt canvas propped upon an easel. Meet 27-year-old Faika Sultani, who had previously studied art at universities in Kabul and India and also worked in fashion. But she had been feeling depressed due to being out of work for nearly 2 months, a problem made worse by the coronavirus lockdown earlier this year, until she joined art enterprise Namad company about a month ago. Painting profession has helped her make ends meet amid the pandemic.
ضربه‌ای که قرنطینه بر ما زد باعث شد که ما یکم افسردگی خاطر پیدا بکنه و جدا از اینکه بود اقتصادیش باشه ما بیشتر روح روان ما یکم خسته‌تر شده بود ده خانه شیشته اما باز با آمدن در نمد و نقاشی کردن روی نمد باعث شد که ما یکم روح روان ما تازه‌تر شوه و به زندگی نرمال ما یکم امیدوار شوه
Faika hopes to motivate women of her generation to take bold paths and show the world another facade of Afghanistan, a brighter and peaceful nation. She has sold dozens of paintings so far, ranging between $100 and $200 each, and largely through word of mouth.
در کل وقت من نقاشی میکنم از بروز احساساتم روی کنواس یا روی کاغذ یا نمد فرق نمیکنه لذت میبرم و نقاشی روی نمد بر من این رو نشون میده که ما میتونیم سنت قدیم دوباره زنده بسازیم و بر مردم نشان بدیم که ما میتونیم از داشته های افغانی خودمون استفاده بکنیم و زندگی خودمون را رنگی تر و زیباتر بسازیم
Bogged down by the coronavirus, Sultani joined 21-year-old Marzia Panahi, who set up the Namad Gallery at the height of the pandemic in September.
مردم افغانستان با نماد یک ریشه تاریخی و فرهنگی داره که در طی خیلی سالیان گذشته قرنها مردم افغانستان در هر گوشه و کنار ای کشور مصروف تولید نماد بودن. و امروزه تولید نمد کاهش پیدا کرده به خاطر از این که خریدار تولیدات داخلی کمتر هستند و ما خواستیم که روی نمد یک بحث جدیدی را مطرح بکنیم که او نقاشی هست ما بتونیم نمد را از طریق دیگری وارد خانه های مردم کنیم اگر که اونا مایل نیستن که به عنوان فرش از نمد استفاده کنن پس میتونن به عنوان تابلو از نمد حمایت بکنن
Though the Taliban say they have changed, their public statements on women's rights have been vague and many have raised concerns. However, the situation has improved significantly in the recent past due to the infusion of billions of dollars in international support and remittances from Afghan emigrants.